That's a huge help, you know, especially for him. I think, you know, it probably felt more like a relief outing to him. So 3 days off is going to be plenty, coming off of 58 pitches, and he's been making really good pitches the whole postseason. And I think he's going to go out there and do it again for us.
Do you have any concern with some of your pitchers, your starters coming back on short rest, your bullpen potentially taxed this month? Any concern that any of them are hitting a wall?
You know what, I think they've hit a wall a while ago, and I think they're just battling through it. You know, they've all looked really sharp. I think getting them out there often has actually helped command and things like that, especially the relievers. Obviously, you couldn't keep up this pace forever, but, you know, I think they got two more games of really good pitching left in them.